Chris Hinkel with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty in the Tahoe and Truckee area. Hope you're watching this and you and your family are all well and healthy. People are uncertain about what's going on in the real estate market, so I wanted to talk to you about a few key points of what's going on in the market today. Generally, this time of year, we have a lot of inventory coming on. It's going to be our busiest time of year in the springtime. However, this year, for the obvious reasons, we don't have that many homes coming on. We have a few coming on every day, and maybe one home or a little bit more than one home is going under contract into escrow every day. The prices of the homes going into contract and selling are decreased a little bit, but not too significantly. But people are wondering, is this really gonna affect the home values of the market with COVID-19? Now, recession does not mean a housing crisis. During the last five recessions, only two times did housing prices drop. Most significantly in 2008, when there was the subprime mortgage crisis, and that's when things really plummeted. But this time around, we don't have that. Another thing people are worried about is unemployment. COVID is causing a lot of unemployment. Now, unemployment doesn't necessarily mean that there's gonna be a housing crisis. You can see with this graph right here. We don't know if housing prices are gonna drop with all this unemployment. It could, but we don't know right now, and only time will tell. Of course, we're hoping that this is only for a short period of time. As soon as the stay-at-home orders are lifted, that things will get back to normal and we'll have more jobs and less unemployment. Lastly, interest rates are still really low. Right now, they're only about 3.4%, which is really low, which makes houses much more affordable for people. So they're still shopping, because usually when somebody buys a home, it's a long-term investment, something they're going to have for a long time, and the interest rate really matters. Overall, the real estate market is still moving. We just have different ways of doing things. We have virtual tours, virtual open houses. Sotheby's has the best technology to get your house great exposure. I hope you're well and healthy and stay that way. One last thing we can do is really try to resist the temptation of shopping on Amazon and Costco. Try to shop locally, because all those little businesses, those are the heart and soul and character of all of our towns. And so if you can shop locally, give them the business, we'll have the best chance of coming back. I'd love to hear from you. My name is Chris Hinkel. I'm with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty, and you can reach me at 530-412-2644. I look forward to hearing from you.